An argument from earlier in the day rekindles tonight and leads to one man getting shot. The argument escalated into a fistfight, and then someone pulled a gun, fired at least 10 shots. Three people were cuffed and taken from the scene to be questioned. Two handguns were recovered, but it's not clear whose guns they were. A few of the men involved were staying in a house on Lehman Road. The injuries to the victim are not life-threatening.